There was a packed house this past Wednesday, February 19th, to watch the Georgia Southern Eagles baseball team host their first home game against the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets at J.I. Clements Stadium in Statesboro, Georgia. The game brought out a whopping 3,213 fans, the second largest crowd in Georgia Southern University baseball history. At the game to throw out the first pitch was Georgia Southern's newly elected head football coach, Willie Fritz. On the mound to start the game was Eric Alonzo, who had two innings pitched, allowing only one run scored. Catcher Garrett Chapman homered to left center field in the second inning to tie the game 1-1. Later in the fourth, the Eagles took advantage of an error by Georgia Tech first baseman A.J. Murray and scored Dalton Busby all the way from second base. The Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets put up a fight in the seventh inning by putting up two runs. Junior Aaron Mizell had 3 of 11 hits in the game by the Georgia Southern Eagles. Matt McCall came in the seventh inning and pitched 3 straight scoreless innings in a Georgia Southern Eagles victory 4-3 over the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets.
This is Chad Kenney reporting from Channel 99.